Training with a broken foot. Hopping. Canadian Ninja Warrior right there. That's what it takes to be a Ninja Warrior. And if anybody wonders, the doctor actually told us that this was okay. And these are trained professional coaches who know how to train you even though you're injured. So she's not putting any major weight on her right foot. She hops on her left foot. But she's been cleared to be able to walk on it now. And there's a small fracture in her right foot still.